Coming up are some of our favorite rock formations. If you follow the right-hand Wisconsin shoreline to the first point of rock before the bay, you should be able to see the shape of the lion's head. The top of the rock is the top of his head, a cup for his eye, a pointed rock for his nose, and his mouth extends open towards the water. He's a happy little lion. He even has a dimple on his cheek. He's about 5 feet above the water's edge and just below the green overhanging bush. Now if you found him, count up 2 points and you should be able to find the elephant's head. The top of the cliff is the hump of his head, an outline for his ear, and his trunk extends down towards the water. The lion's head is just off to the right of the pilot.
Are you trying to see what she's talking about? Are you good?
Over 20 feet wide and 60 feet. I must caution those of you in front of the fire.